So myself, Ho'okahi Elves, and Hank Oppenheimer got in the helicopter at about 5 o'clock this morning. We wanted to use the FLIR again to search the summit area. Once it got too late to continue the FLIR, the sun had come up. We wanted to review what we had discovered last week, the trail leading down the ridge to where we thought we saw a fall line. And so in doing that, we descended the fall line in the helicopter. And about 300 feet down, the sun was perfectly lighting the area. And there was a second when the rotor wash blew open the ma'u that was camouflaging his body, and the light reflected from his skin. We were able to confirm that it was Kekai